like the kids experiencing, you know, for the first time seeing this fish and being able to engage with it and touching it and getting their hands dirty. It's exactly how I feel on this trip. For instance, now we're carving our stories into the little tiles and we're going to put the whole thing together. For me, that's actually sort of the first step in getting my hands dirty. Now I'm also able to sort of put my voice into the design and sort of have a piece of myself in it.